corner. Gates are back. Great line out of the gates with the exception of Wild Ruler, and Dirty Work gets back. Eduardo, Easy Eddie have jumped well. Jonkers right there. Now deep out the Odyssey, followed by Jungle Edge pushing on. Then Tayer and Horbury on her, the two favourites together. Further back to Fiesta, then Splintex, Wild Ruler, Bella Vella, Order of Command, and Dirty Work has been snagged right back to last. Eduardo run the battle there for the lead, out by a length. Going to second is Fabergino in front of Jonker and Jungle Edge out deep. Further back to Easy Eddie, then Tayo, Horbury on her, deeper out, and further back to Fiesta. Wild Ruler trying to improve as they straighten up, and Eduardo is the leader by a length and a half. Jonker ran in a bit, followed by Easy Eddie. Fabergino's had enough. Horbury on her, four off the lead, starting to run on together with Tayo, but Eduardo's going great guns at the furlong. Eduardo, two, three lengths in front from Jonker, then Horbury on her, late on the scene as Order of Command, but Eduardo's run them ragged in the Galaxy. What a performance. Eduardo brains them. Order of Command second. I think Dirty Work Nick third, and nose in front of Jonker. Then Aubrey on her and Wild Ruler. Further back to Easy Eddie.